I do not have the luxury as yet of being a former finance minister. Nor do I have the luxury of being a former finance minister who's turned a columnist. And therefore, I can conveniently forget a policy paralysis. I can conveniently forget the 15% NPAs of 1998-2002. I can conveniently forget the 4 billion reserve left in 1991. And I can switch over and change a narrative. Probably a more appropriate title for your book would have been India at 70, Modi at 3.5, and a job applicant at 80. Thank you.